waiting for Jessica. I want to kind of show her this now. I got it. She was wondering what I was doing out there. And as you see, it's a Kinect sensor bar. Uh-huh. And we just hooked it up to a tablet. And we just go around tracking skeletal figures. You can also, excuse me for sweat. I've got all this on, it was much colder. Yeah. But you can also use it for 3D tracking to where you can make like busts of people. But like I said, what I'm basically doing is skeletal tracking. So we just go around, just like if you were using it for your Xbox, it would pick up on people's skeletal figures. So you can see it much better on the inside. It's so much clearer. What I want to do, if Jessica, if you will step over here with me. Hopefully, it will pick up. I'm hoping it's gonna. Yeah, see.
Oh,
and it
so
picks up.
Mm-hmm. Okay, here.
And see, I have it outlined now, so the foreground will show the person figure, and along with their stick figure. So if there was something that wasn't there, the Kinect is supposed to pick up their skeletal figures. Yeah, so thank you for your interest.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.